Fuse scoops there, parted up. Uh-oh. Look out. It's a Goku driver.
Piper got all of it. Into the pin attempt. Oh, my God.
You got to be kidding me. Everyone here is in shock.
Though you got to believe he'll be looking for the kill shot one more time. What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second-guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon.
With the counter!
Oh, look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
Oh, man!
Niven's on her last breath.
Try and end it.
He's still in this fight.
I thought for sure this thing was wrapped up.
Well, stay in your seat. Looks like we've got a ways to go yet.
It is unreal that this match is still going on after a maneuver that would end most matches. Escapes in a nick of time. And back in the ring we go.
What a headbutt.
Vicious.
Boom! What a clothesline.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
That's the kind of physicality we can expect from Piper.
He moves just in time.
Quick thinking from Piper. Fends off the attack with an elbow.
Pulled back into the hip toss. Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
And he's gone with the ladder, which is a risky choice no matter how you use it. Not the position you want to be in right now.
Someone call a dentist. Right in the breadbasket.
A second.
Oh, watch this display of power.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Kick it out before the count.
I don't know what more this superstar can do to put him away.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here? Stiff headbutt.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring. Oh my God, a steel chair!
Ooh. He's absorbing some tough hits now.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth. Focused attack on the body.
Momentum is all with Niven now.
Piper is holding the leverage in this match.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. He's back in so close to a countout.
You do not want to lose that way.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here. Close lines.
Lord.
So effective. Ah, look at this. Just cranking it out. Cranking the head.
He'll take things into the ring.
Niven throwing caution to the wind.
From the top.
You gotta be kidding me.
You wanna talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you...
Up and spiked with a Michinoku driver. Piper got all of it.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Just cranking the head.
Momentum is all with Niven now.
Piper is holding the leverage in this match.
You have to respect these men for taking it to the next level. This one's becoming too close to call.
Yeah, it's hard to predict how this one will end.
Ah, face first off the post. He's testing fate here in danger of a countout. And he's able to counter. Back into the ring.
back elbow.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
The power of a deadlift into a military press.
Wow.
Walking incredible around the ring. And a slam. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here? Bringing out that kendo stick means he is truly willing to go to the extreme.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. She fights Piper back.
Oh, look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
Ooh. Oh,
God.
Sent a message with that
cover.
One. Oh, not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
I can't believe this whole arena's in shock.
Yeah, but no one's more shocked than the man who thought he had a pinfall.
I thought it was over.
Taking flight.
Body splash. There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Oh, bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them. I'm not quite sure if this man shouldn't tap.
The bear hug cinched in. Gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this, no quit whatsoever. Raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
Oh, body on body.
Powerhouse offense from Piper Niven.
Making yet another statement.
Scoops their opponent up. Uh-oh, look out. It's an open driver.
This one is all but over.
Two. That will end it.
Here is your winner, Piper.
Piper Niven standing victorious here tonight.
She's only getting stronger and growing more dangerous. Piper looked unstoppable tonight.